welcome to Clash of Clans in the year 2016, and as all you all know, I am busy with a traffic push now. Since the big update of Clash of Clans release in late or early December for Clash of Clans, I'm currently at 3,000, just over 3,000 trophies. I started at 1,500 trophies and made my first video about it at 2,500 trophies. And with the festive seasons and Christmas, I haven't really been able to do that much clashing, so I haven't really increased my trophies by that much. I'm at just over 3,000 trophies, and I'm now really trying to get committed in the new year to get my trophies up. So as you can see, just doing a basic attack here, not the most successful of attacks, but just playing around trying to get into trophy pushing mode again. So I'm using both my heroes. I'm using 2 golems, 2 pick guys, 6 wall breakers, 7 giants, and then the rest of blizzards. And for my spell combo, I'm using a combination of a jump spell, two jump spells. I'm also using a rage and high spells, and then also 1 poison spell. I'm not really making use of any clan calls or troops at the moment to try to push, but I will be doing that shortly. So just as this is one of my basic attacks, I got 68% on this attack, just short of the 70% you need for max loot bonus. But I'm not too worried about that. I've got my 2 stars, and that's all that's really important to me right now, is either getting 2 stars, and for a bonus, I could even also get 3 star attacks. So the troop combination I just showed you guys now, I feel is really successful, but you can also comment down below. Tell me what is your favorite combination at the moment for trophy pushing. I really also think the wizard, or maybe making less wizards but then using more witches, is really a potent attacking strategy. I'm using that currently in my war tab, so let me know what attack strategy are you using, or what troop combination strategy are you using for your trophy pushing currently. But till the next video, remember to subscribe and comment down below. Cheers for now.